Tomorrow marks the 5-year anniversary of the shooting death of Michael Brown by a Ferguson police officer. There are several events planned to mark that anniversary.
Tonight, a meeting in North St. Louis focused on economic empowerment. Fox News' Jeff Bernthal joins us now from our Powers Insurance Bureau with more on the issues that were raised tonight. Jeff.
And Shirley, one of the groups that formed after the Ferguson unrest aimed to provide more economic opportunity for African-American-owned businesses. Tonight, they held an open discussion asking the question, what still needs to improve?
They packed into Fresno's diner near the Grand Aveny Water Tower in the College Hills neighborhood and shared ideas. Some said too many programs offering grants failed to determine whether they work.
We need to look at all of these organizations that are receiving funding to find out exactly how it is, you know, how successful they are.
The owner of Fresno's diner spoke about the struggle to stay in business and the importance of remaining in North St. Louis.
Our neighborhood has so few businesses that we need businesses in the neighborhood.
Real STL News and the Heartland St. Louis Black Chamber of Commerce teamed up for the event. Organizers say there's a strong desire for black-owned businesses to thrive, but the support network hasn't been there. The Black Chamber formed to fill that void following the unrest in Ferguson.
So that they can stay in business longer than the dreadful 2 years, so that they can have all the things in place when they go to banks and they're asking for loans and asking for monies or asking for community grants, that all of the things that they need are in place so that they can survive longer. And that's what the Chamber is positioned to help them do.
We need an economic movement to raise all these lives and raise people's attention to what they can be and what they can have.
Part of being empowered means winning elections. The group Black Voters Matter is in town helping to register voters.
We need to have a better, greater bargain between the half-nots in St. Louis, many of whom are black, and other people of color, and the broader community.
Now, another conversation will take place tomorrow at the Friendly Temple Baptist Church on Martin Luther King Drive. Part of that discussion will include a focus on the power of voting. That takes place from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Reporting live from our Powers Insurance Bureau, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2.